So we had some discussions yesterday about fence pliers and different uses for them. And one of the discussions came up that this little simple tool could be used as a fence stretcher when you're bind. Be out riding fence, driving your pickup truck, come across a broken strand. You don't want to drive back to the ranch. Get the fence stretchers. But most everybody has fence pliers in your pickup truck, in your the hoopie on your quad, or in your saddlebag. It's a common tool. But a lot of people don't know that these are actually a great fence stretcher when you're in a bind. So what I've got here, piece of fence is broken. So I've already looped it back on itself, the old rusty fence, made a hoop. Came up with a piece of splice wire and looped it into the next hoop. Now the other end of the broken fence, I've also fashioned into a hoop. What we're going to do is feed the splice wire through. And right below the pivot point, you'll see a grip on the handle. You're going to grasp your splice wire, tuck the tail up, and twist counterclockwise looking down from the top. Your hoop and your broken wire becomes your fulcrum. The pliers are now your lever, and you can get a lot of tension very fast, like a banjo string. Once you got as much tension as you can, with it still wound, fold them back. This creates a hook on your loop. Keep unwinding. Release your pliers and twist your tail.